our choices here are broken. As children grow, they grow with what they see. And in these times where paranoia closes in, power and hate are rampaging disease. In our minds we build the blocks to what we need. In our minds we're reaching out for peace. In our hearts we know of such the hills to climb. In our hearts a sense of master feed. Shame, shame these games that they play with you and me. Shame for these games our children will keep. Shame these games that they play with you and me. Shame these games that they play, our children will keep. What they'll keep. This problem much too big to hold. For you and I, it's far too high to reach. We can begin by holding close to things we know and valuing our pockets of peace. These are the earth, the sun, the moon, the sea, the sky. These are our gifts to which we all agree. And through these things and those we love, we can unite and sink into our pockets of peace.